Greetings and welcome back to some more Lower 2 and our second data tap protection mission thing. Integrate. It's the classical term. Okay, this time I actually did bring Shinobi. And we're kind of close to the whole happening here. Which can be good, can be weird. I'm usually super scared about starting off in a flank position.
Glory to the firstborn.
Well, that's kind of telling, always. You can only target these things if the explosion would also hit enemies. Okay, so we've got something over there. Then, Vivi. Let's get...
Yes, sir.
Over to that side.
One of us needs a bath.
That's a nasty group. And it feels like we are very close to activating. Okay. How close are we to blowing them up? I mean, if they run in my direction, then maybe we can do something. Because sitting in a cover spot, so I could fire a rocket without moving. Okay, I'm gonna Ghostwalker. Just in case there's another group like in this direction.
Yes, sir.
Okay, there's not. Oh, this is also the edge of the map. Okay. You know what? We're gonna activate that. Somehow. Someone. Somewhere.
Tactically tumbling.
Come, 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 come in, come in. Closer, closer. Yes, that's much better. Okay. Let's blow you all up.
Now, this is more like it.
Not exactly the blow up I had in mind. I mean, it did blow, but I was kind of missing the up. So we can probably just frack these two guys and whatever loot they have. Then we have our resident mech destroyer, now with 25% more mech destruction here.
Sprint and spray.
It's gonna sprint and spray in here.
Orders confirmed, on the move.
Yep. Nope. One hit point. Okay, 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 okay. I see how well that's going. Anyone here able to reach a spot where we could potentially take a shot at the mech? Does not seem that way. That makes things a little bit more tricky. Does it though? So I think Victor needs to go in and kill the Rocketeer. I officially have no idea what to do about the officer. I guess this needs to happen, there's no real workaround here. Should kind of do it in a way that doesn't kill my cover, but gets them as close enough to the center of the explosion.
Allow me to explain to you the excruciating depths of your mistake. And for my next magic trick.
Would be kind of nice if you can actually pick up that Rocketeer kill.
Moving.
We just need, well, a good hit.
Go to hell.
No, we need a better hit. Okay. Which is gonna complicate the whole thing. So Andy,
here I come.
Is that your normal voice pack? Can you hit a grenade on the guy without hitting my guy? It's complicated. What's your shot? 12%. Okay. Up deploy that. Trying to figure out where I expect the next enemies to show up. So I guess then Victor comes in and
enough of you.
Removes that mech.
Our path shall be one.
Okay, now over here. Usually there's, okay, so we know that one more squad is like somewhere back here because we were able to target that thing here in the back. Actually gonna I don't even know where I wanna move. You know, that doesn't seem like a bad idea. They could could have been inside, and that's why I was able to target them. Okay, so this is this. Here was I, there was that group, so I think the last group maybe here, but there's also a chance that they're back here. Although I'm basically just explaining that so I can, like, just chant that they are here, but I'm casually tile scanning and I don't think they are.
I'm going in.
Okay.
This better be worth it.
Will do.
So I'm just gonna move the rebels.
I'm on the move.
Was that it? I think that was an enemy in mech boys.
Okay.
Hey, said the commander dude out of nowhere. I'll just sit here eating my own skin.
Yay, great! Eyes peeled, commander.
Okay. So, concern about that... not that group. No, kind of also about that group.
EA would never make something like this. For one thing, they don't sell too much of their customer support services.
Get them off me.
Oh, that group is what I was concerned about. Even on the roof. If that snake takes a yellow alert shot, it would be kind of bad.
The enemy threatens me.
Okay. So we can clear this one up here, no problem with our two assaults. Yeah.
Roger that. Off you pop.
Off you pop. That might be the rocket that I'm gonna take here. Yeah.
Hit the button labeled finale.
3-4 damage. 4. 4. He took 4 from the rocket. That was just 2. Also, this guy wasn't hit at all. Tempted to maybe try to get the kill here with Andy. No. No, no, no.
Let's do this.
I think he needs to help on this side here. I'm just not sure yet how. The damage 5 to 7, that's probably not enough to kill a 9 HP snake. That's the pure wisdom why you're coming to this channel, right? So we kind of need to flashbang that, kill that snake somehow with Vivi, I guess, without getting herself killed, maybe from here, drone might stun someone, but that's not a big deal. So come here, shoot that drone thing. Andy pops the flashbang on this guy. Becca moves up here and drops a grenade on this Viper, and then Ross, hopefully not destroying the cover, and Ross comes from above and slices. Okay, that means Victor's just gonna clean up here.
An inferior life form.
Exactly. Okay, so Andy, needs to flash that snake.
Throwing grenade.
Okay, I'm a bit concerned about that group. I don't think they have the mobility to flank me from somewhere over here if I come here. Although I'm probably gonna flashbang them all with the rebels. So my biggest concern is hitting a 70% shot. What's my backup?
Cardio isn't one of my strong points though.
Backup is probably this grenade. Oh, yeah. Could also use this grenade and then maybe just use the SMG on the drone.
Guaranteed damage.
Loot destroyed, I knew it. Alternatively, use the grenade on the drone. Oh, I'm grenading all the stuff here. What are the odds of the drone also carrying loot? Let's say 50-50, either it carries loot or it doesn't. On the low end of the spectrum. Do I still go in here? Ah, worst case, that thing's just gonna bind me, right?
Strike, friend. While we still have time.
I think I'm not getting the kill, because you still see the Viper here. Okay, the only downside of flashbanging them all is that they're just gonna shoot the device.
I'm on the move.
Get him free, but the way they are sitting there, fairly certain you should be able to hit all of them. Look at that value flashbang. Should have reloaded first. Okay, and talking about value, that's a value suppression right here.
Mercy on call.
Nobody has the mobility to get to that spot there.
Okay.
and one of you have a shotgun. Yeah, great. Why are you completely in the wrong area? Okay, Chica, you also have 70 aim. Cataval. I just wanna flank some of the guys here to kinda convince them to move. Puts me really close to them though. You know, with suppression and flashbang,
you got it. Move into long distance.
Should not be able to do anything against me. Okay, you're just gonna reload. Wait, and overwatch.
Affirmative. Covering now.
Okay, so Ross might take a little bit of heat there. Come on, just hack me. Nice. Shut the device. Ooh, that's a lot of damage on the device though. That's way too much damage on the device.
Reload?
That is so much damage on that device. Okay, so I think we need to stop throwing flashbang grenades and throw actual grenades. That thing is like 4 HP, that's that.
Affirmative, in a second. Commander. Launching grenade.
Yeah, I don't care about loot destroyed. Okay, game keeps throwing me back in this direction. Okay, let's sort this side out first, yeah.
Okay.
This should be an easy kill on the Viper.
Yep, that's another one down.
Then we can slice there. Maybe we can do some damage first. No explosive grenades left. Not enough range. You have a grenade left.
Finally. Frag out.
What I want to do here is flank these guys.
I don't like where this is going.
Yeah.
Together, we are strong.
How in the world are you so slow?
Let's go.
Okay, I think we can reload then and do an AOA suppression again. Should get some free shots if they move.
Nope, wait.
Yeah, you can't throw another grenade because I threw one last time. I have a feeling you might not be in range to throw grenades. Who do I have left? And that guy up here. Can I not hit the spot where the guy is sitting? Wow.
Throwing a flashbang.
Thing is, if I kill him, I think that might cancel my suppression. So just gonna overwatch that.
Already there.
Please don't shoot my device. Yeah, you're not gonna have a shot from there.
Just what we needed.
Okay.
Multiple incoming hostiles.
Let's take care of this.
You may refer to me as God.
Okay, we're gonna have reinforcements coming in here. Yeah? And we officially have no idea where.
So be it.
Where? How many? Doesn't matter.
Now we press the Overwatch button.
I'll keep an eye out.
Overwatch!
Relays peeled, Commander.
Why you would ever not use a gun?
Great!
Just want to split up a little bit here.
Alright.
Actually, someone should pick that up. Before it goes bad.
That's something new!
Combat awareness PCS. I think that's effectively 10 supplies.
Oh, come on. Let's just do this already.
Okay, Overwatch Lottery. I think they will drop in here, in this generic area, on this corner.
Understood.
Green to go into Overwatch.
Four guys. Oh, that's pretty close, right?
I didn't need that soldier anyway.
closer than most of these Overwatch shots.
Our trouble compounds.
Gotta level up those shinobis.
About this. Well, that's dead.
Status confirmed. All hostiles are down and the area is secure. Status confirmed. Mission accomplished.
I was way too close with the device there. Yeah, I guess that's the problem. Even flashbanged and suppressed, and even if I had any other debuff methods, the AI will always 100% hit the device. I'm not sure if they can grace it. I don't think I've seen it. I've seen it happen to myself, but not to the AI. I kind of think that shouldn't be that way. Yeah, device should be 100% shot, but not if you're flashbanged and suppressed.
I wondered how the new gear would hold up, Commander.
The new gear, like new gear was great. Yeah, we're gonna go sapping, might as well. And then that's gonna be biggest booms. I'm so sold on that. I know Fortify is great and everything, but 50% chance to crit is just so good. I guess late game the plus 3 damage is gonna not be that amazing anymore. But still, that could have been more. I guess I blew up, I think, 2 enemies with loot. On the bright side, I did not suffer any major injuries. Okay, let's do that promotion. Blinking here, nice, cool. Moving on. It's pride up available. Don't care. Yeah, that's not. It's a bit annoying, but not the worst dark event to go active early, I guess. Okay, so one of the gremlins can go in here. We can start working on this. I'm actually tempted to. Nah, let's finish this. Although I'm really tempted to throw all our engineers over to that side. Even kind of tempted to just forget about this one and move Chase there. The moment we expose that, we can plop a laboratory on this one. Effectively doubling our scientist count. Well, if we have the supplies, that is, which we don't. So let's forget about that for now. Jason, hello. Available for recruitment. I think we're just gonna immediately get him. No, not here. Here. 17 psionic. And I say that with the utmost effect here. I have no idea if that is good or bad. I seem to remember like 20 is really good. I need to read up on that. What is a good starting psionic score? Because all his other stats are kind of average. I guess 5 health is nice. Yeah, no, come in here. So I'm not gonna throw him in the GTS just yet. From between episodes, I'm gonna check what a good psionic rating is. Anyway.
Warfare center now operational.
So this thing is ready. So we can now can start training AWC abilities. So 120, and we need a tech sergeant. Okay. So if we were to look at, for example, this guy. Oh no, let's look in the armory. Like this. Interesting. Oh, I guess I can't train from here. I disabled the training from armory because that has some effects. Now, the changes that I made, I mentioned that in the initial pre-campaign video that I'm gonna tweak AWC a little bit. You need a higher soldier rank to train second and third rank, and I thought I removed some abilities, but now that I see volatile mix, I think maybe that didn't stick. Right, and I kind of thought I tweaked training times a little bit. We'll have to see. Like, standard training time is 4.610, and I just changed it to 3.69, just to have it more like flow here. Yeah. Okay. I think this is a good opportunity for me to put a cut in and have a quick look through all the AWC abilities, and then make a decision who I want to train with what. And I guess when we come back, we're gonna have Yankee. Commander, by the way, yes, thank you, Shen. I was just remembering that.
But as it stands, we have people still waiting for an assignment. We can have them working on construction, excavation, or staffing a facility.
Right. So. Yeah, I'll check my AWC skills on everybody, decide who I want to throw in, and then we're gonna run this little mission where we are. I don't want to say suiciding against, but like going hard against a dark VIP, and hopefully getting out of this one with two people. Interestingly enough, it's still showing up as light. What? I thought I was over infiltrating it like mad, just so that it would be extremely light once we run it. Spoiler alert, it's not gonna go to extremely light once we hit 200%. Yeah, I have to see how that works out. I'm surprised that that's still so high here. It's not like strength went up, strength is still at 4. What we could try . Not even sure we reach 100%. Oh, I don't think it says that. If we don't see any other option there, because we're not gonna make it on in light. One thing we could do is boost this. I hate to say that. Waste another 30 intel on this one. Do the troop column, which reduces the strength in this region, which makes the other mission easier. I'll have to think about that one. But that's gonna be, yeah, my thinking is between episodes and next episode, I guess you'll see. It's either gonna be the troop column, and you know, he wasted another 30 intel, or it's gonna be this one. We'll find out next time. Thanks for watching. I'll see you then.